firstly elect the player. And any chance he get to play, he take. But we as a band have been playing together now for about 2 years on and off. And a lot of the best things that we do come out of rehearsals. So I just thought it would be really good to document some of the things that we have done. And to come up here and do it in a really Barbadian setting, in the house of a man who is just as much part of music as all of us, even though he's gone. So that's really what it's about. The men that I am playing with here are the people that I want to play with, and I think they want to play with me. There's a really great chemistry because people have different backgrounds, even though we're all from Barbados. Different people have different backgrounds, and there's different age groups. But what I really do like is that everybody's interested in playing the music well and improving individually.
All right, there we go.
Chicago there now.
Marvin. Sister Marshall, musical director.
Behind the BSI?
Behind the BSI?
Yeah. Plug into the BSI.
Morning.
Yeah.
What's up, man?
Yeah. Got a question for you. Mm-hmm. Why trombone?
Trombone chose me. I chose trumpet and trombone chose me.
Here we have, ladies and gentlemen, the indigenous wildlife of Chimborazo. Do it your way, because it's eight beats at top. Yeah.